Arsenali team biggest buda, sishukishie hivyo. Hey, kwanza inakaa kusakata kabumbu hapa na kaa kuibishwa buda. I think we as we ready, tuko as we are. Si tuko ready? Shikashika ki, si tuko ready ile attacking vile ametwekea cho inside, Pulisic inside. Ha. Kama itakuwa matata, itakuwa ni mazishi. Itata ni kesimu kwa charge na kufi kwa 1% buwana. Wanashuka ma stats. Ozili unamweka game ni? Kijana mzitu ule. Alisenda kwa tuta Ghana South. Yenda alikuwa kwa team Ghana Sara kumtetea mba. Kama Scott Wayne Ozil buda.
Atalifanya?
Yaani ukumbuki hiyo story yenu akitetea vile ule mascot wenu alifutwa. Sijui kama nitaweza na batacha tu check. Abuma wa? Abuma blood clot.
Amaba blood clot yang. Jamaze FIFA jo. Unasema lazima nitaikose tu ya fit.
Wameangusha Abuma nini ama ni wewe bado uko nje kidogo?
Mimi niko nje bana.
Kwa hivyo nitayarisha kufu.
Hiyo si iko ndo nilibai hivyo. Na FIFA day cheza until sasa ja.
No. Just check it. Come Stamford Bridge, kutalia blue, ama kutakuwa red. Sasa basi nirudi mtaa. Pressure. Dey hata wana sprint kiasi.
Well, Derek really can't wait for this one. Never gone head to head these two. Who's the strongest? Who has that special talent in their side? Should be a fun watch this for sure.
Really.
And this is how it looks for Chelsea. Kepa begins in goal. Azpilicueta starts with Kurt Zuma in central defense. And in attack, it's the very pacey team.
Take him, say. Nani lijua tu. Nijua tu. Dimamusha. Wame mwachia tu akizubabu wana.
It'll be interesting to see whether or not Chelsea can articulate an appropriate reply.
Nikola.
Ni
mambo tunaongea na nguvu hadi Google Translate inasikia kama tuna bongo. Anambia oya.
William and Lacazette.
Cheki. Offside data.
Wallahi, unsejo.
Eh. Bana.
Ziyech.
Chelsea.
Lacazette
on the move. Inalagdi nini? Hizo ni machit tuna cheki. Si kulag I think ni shida ya net sasa. Ngama ni unacheza ma IT hapa. Cheza ma IT hapa. Yep. Tingo mingi. Kulo api. Kacheza game fit, cheza na refa. Humble African. Even Steven, man like Ngolo. Uliruka kutoka 19 to 21. Unajiona chopini ni unaruka class aje. Kapua ngori buda. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Ceballos. Dani. Partey. Now Lacazette. It's with Dani Ceballos.
Aubameyang. Aubameyang.
And the Captain America. Buddha, nini? Cross it to as you did. Tumia headphones, tumia headphones. Tayarisha. Hey, hi. Mchezo ndio umewata tu. Sema funge ni milango anakuja. Ah, lazima kuchocha, utajuaje bwana? Haina shida, utapiga, utapiga. Tuwa fa ukimaliza unge pale YouTube uone game iko live YouTube.
Malai.
Ay, watu wana fry. Oh, ni mimi. Oh, ah, ni mimi sikuwa nimefinyilia X hizo hizo. Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football. Haya, tuzikwende basi. Reads the fly perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the keeper. There's just no stopping that. Dani Ceballos. Now Lacazette. It's with Dani Ceballos. Santa. A backbencher. Lacazette. Rana 001. Here's William. Ah ah. Ah. Umse easy cross in kazi. Yoni mali zinatoka. My chicken tu. Tunambia di sin mangoko. Once again the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions.
Simu
mpigwe mashambulizi usitulio kidogo. Kidogo acheza kiwateta hapa. Woi. Cross, check your cross. Take na namregeshea. Kidogo kijana wangu kamregeshea mpira. Huyu hata anampia deni yangu. Goal. Aya, mpa deni yangu huyo bwana. Anashika vitu. Aye. Ende Captain America. Tasi tunajua kuweka krosi. Oh, kina tujui kuweka kichwa. Ai! Bana! Ai! kubaya Stamford kumewaka huku London
Buda kwa Max Faxon kwa mgari
gari tasi jazi cheki achana nita cheki kwa nimi fana nimi kileki mbio
Buda kwa mbibesha ni hapa nita kisele
sindo hii inatakanga hivyo kwa hiyo cheki mwisho wa game possession ni game ya possession utaenda kucheza rondo huko mta Dani Ceballos
Just cutting off the supply. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, a formidable striker. No two ways about that. And delivering here,
Lee. Chances on.
Is it going to be?
Straight
at the goalkeeper there. Error by the keeper might give him a chance.
Skill cross.
Could be a chance to break here.
Ooh.
He read it well defensively. Thomas did well to put the ball back.
Party after party. Just like that.
It's on Arsenal to come up with an articulate response. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Well, Chelsea have struggled with possession of it, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Hey.
The timing was perfect. It had to be.
Aina nomwa.
Lacazette counter-attacking very much an option.
Let me pass in a guy.
So promising, but nothing coming from it.
Cho.
And he did well to cut it out.
And Arsenal Buddha.
Hey.
Thomas. It's with Dani Ceballos.
Lacazette tata itu ni buat nang kambi.
Check you in now. Really sumptuous ball. Oh, from a chip. Savor it. Pure brilliance.
Tigawana. Hey. I got Timoana. Tigawana.
The current score line 4-2.
London is blue. Good. Oh, nice. How about the game 90?
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Kabisa.
He's in here.
Hey, cross is ako buda. Buma yenga amekuwa nani ba? Achapa hizo mambicha. Ninge kwa zinafika sembusi.
Ziyech.
Temwana usilale.
Ziyech. And they've got themselves a bit of time. And he scored not once but twice. They simply crashed. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. So the action underway again.
Ban, drastic.
With Chelsea holding all the aces. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Ziyech.
Tapusa.
Opportunity it is. Still a chance.
Toma career, record signing.
The delivery. Can he compose himself?
Ay, mjamaa atafanya ufalaka hiyo anachapa hivi.
everything was wrong about him. Body shape, positioning, the idea of where he was going to put the ball, it was all going wrong. It's a poor attempt, really, for him. Arsenal have given us away.
Bana.
Shot attempted, but it can't get all the way through.
Pressure. Fanya hata uto buda watu wakuogope. Captain wonye.
Is this the moment?
Daniel lako na mpatia.
Kumbe anatafuta hiyo hat-trick ya wana, piga uto watu wakuogope. Ai? Shika hiyo. Jamaa fanya ni hadi unafanya mama tuna lag jamaa
really a shocking effort. I could do better than that and I can't head the ball.
I'm saying on jambaya.
1 minute remaining, given away by Mesut Ozil.
Afijali game itaisha tu sai wana piga hiyo hat-trick. Piga hat-trick kijana wangu piga hiyo hat-trick. Hata ukilagisha hiyo ni hat-trick tushaiona. Hatu hii kilag hiyo ni hat-trick. Cheki! Ayayayay! Ay! Sawa tu! Kuibiwa! Kuibiwa! Haina shida, haina shida. Timu tutageuza, hadi tacheza, hadi weza cheza Barcelona yota. Moral, moral, achi wabambe. Yes. Ah, ungeenda yes. So hiyo nita kutumia ingine. Sitie shaka. Umecheki hapa yangu imenipiga 3 points. Yako imenipiga nothing. Yona hii natoka wewe. Hii season, unatoka bila points. Umecheki, naishia game 3. Shady in 3. Nusianga. Mzetu wabakia wansimanga. Lakers in game 4. Sasa ni shadi in game 3. Naambia hiyo nimetuma ina kama. Ah, tu ulikusha ntumia. So unaonaje ninge hiyo yako ama ni? Ninge hiyo yako? Hai. Tuko meka 5 minutes na online. 5 minutes settings, 5 minutes na online. Sawa. Uliko meseka? Basi kuna yenye nikutumia basi ndo cheki. Kwa notifications. Sio tiki hard disk lazima hizi tu 250 GB and above.
Niko na hard disk hapa 1 GB.
Ah, hiyo iko sawa. Sasa unatafuta tu ile hard disk reader hii, sijui ni lazima ikuwe
3.0.
3.0. Hizi mpya una get. Lakini sio hard disk reader, hata mimi yenye nilikuwa nayo before hii ilikuwa hiyo hard disk reader. Na hard disk reader ilikuwa kitu ka 6, so hiyo ya 3.0. Tatujezeshe kijana Cavani, acha tumuonjeshe tusikie kaa dabi ataweza. Kwa kitu unaweza kwa ukidownload ama kitu kaa hiyo ama basi pia basi itacheza fit. Si na cheki YouTube, nilikuwa naangalia iko YouTube na si make sure iko YouTube, unafaa kuwa pale YouTube kicheki live. sitaki kama Manchester Derby itatamba ishikishe.
Man like Aguero.
Manze. Tusikie ndogo kama wana ameingia kwenye jukua. Cheki pia wewe kinyume nifanye.
We are now staring at a new wave of this pandemic.
And you don't want to lose possession.
The question we must all ask ourselves is, where did we as Kenyans go wrong? And what could we have done differently?
Yeah, mimi nashangaa.
The wave of this pandemic, we accept, is a global affair. The last 8 months have taught us a few lessons that are useful in combating this new surge. Firstly,
our
successful fight against the virus was recorded after the measures we took
on July
27th, 2020. The very stringent measures saw a new fall in new cases from 4,720 during the first week of July this year to
800
during the second week of 2020. But when we de-escalated measures in accordance with the wishes of many Kenyans,
cheki unaanza kukaribia di yangu inaanza kulag na nakuongopa vipi. Aloni hii holiday ya COVID umefanya ka diploma ya IT hapa FIFA tupumue.
From that 860
flow. Hey. Ndio hizo na shikango naika kwa mfuko.
By the last week of October 2020.
Still on.
These figures, fellow Kenyans, suggest a correlation between stringent measures
2020, Marcus Rashidi. Marcus Rashidi, 20.
But in order to heal our country, we must and have to make some sacrifices. The second point is that the last 8 months have taught us also that the exercise of civic
rebound
is a central plank in the war against this pandemic.
Between
the country witnessed public awareness and public restraint. Our country witnessed a high level of observation of COVID protocols,
and
we were aware and took our civic responsibility seriously. But after
Dati Martial. Nageuka vizuri sana bwana.
And all of this goal to concede. Built around the false notion that because the curve was flattening, the country was now safe, and we could go back to normal behavior.
Sharp Ruvo, number of pay, and super
sound. It was for this very same reason that I warned in my last COVID address that what seemed like a victory in September could become a big liability in October. And in fact, this is what has happened.
Nah, it's not a scandal. Roman Yestes. Tunafunga. Roman Yestes. Gopa nini, unafunga ni kau juu mtu. Roman Estate. Marcus Rashid, what? Kaze?
Because again, as I said, the most fragile point in any war happens at the point when victory is in sight. And this is why I emphasize that to win the overall war, the citizens
David De Gea. Onyeshe David.
And responsibility. Especially in observing the
journey. Such is life, my guy.
The third lesson of the last 8 months. Splendid
defending. And Daddy David and I participate. Crazy pass.
Over this period.
Shit.
It cannot be gained that the public has suffered a certain level of COVID fatigue, for lack of a better word. And with this fatigue, public responsiveness to COVID protocols has also greatly reduced.
Aye, basi mkubwa.
And this has resulted in their efficacy and their ability. Once again, fellow Kenyans, as I mentioned during my 10th COVID address, that the government does not have the ability to police the morality of its citizens. We will double our enforcement efforts, but it is you, the public, that will play the most critical role.
Ndio inafika ama iko fa? Oh, ndio inafika. Ah, so sutanisho tu. Amefika. Hey, Martial with the hat trick. Mapema na mapema. Pandemic.
And for us,
me quit me.
If the nation is succumbing to the fatigue created by the virus, indeed it is a tragedy. If the leaders also give in to the weariness as well.
Then you mean we lose connection.
And if the people have fallen short of giving their best this time, we as leaders have also fallen short We must know the way, go the way, and show our people the way. And by leaders here, I refer to those in government like myself. I refer to those in the corporate sector. I refer to the leaders of our religious system and all sectors of our country. And my call to action is for them to rise to the occasion and for them to help navigate through the uncertainties of this pandemic. And while at it, we must recognize that this is not a time for better decisions.
Anapotea tu, ina shida wewe, fika. Tutapa kichapo inanga haraka.
So therefore, fellow Kenyans, and on the recommendations of the National Security Advisory Committee, the National Emergency Response Committee, and with the extraordinary session of the national and county governments, the protocols and guidelines that were previously eased are today reviewed as follows. The first is that today I direct that all cabinet secretaries, chief administrative secretaries, and principal secretaries to scale down all in-person engagements within government and to take appropriate steps to foster the discharge of their mandates by themselves and their officers through virtual means where possible. Two, similarly, and to protect government staffers drawn from vulnerable groups, I direct that all state and public officers aged above 58 years or who are immunocompromised to work remotely. This with the exemption of those serving the nation in critical sectors. Number three, with respect to the examination classes that have already resumed learning, I hereby order that they continue with their learning and examination preparations, but under heightened health safety measures. And with that, also order that all basic education classes resuming in-person learning in January of 2021. Four, to foster the state's preparedness towards the reopening of all classes in our learning institutions in January, I urge and encourage members of parliament to engage their respective GAF and EDF boards with a view of finding ways to augment the existing interventions that are geared towards the reopening of our schools. I urge them to make investments that focus on additional hand-washing points in our schools, on the provision of face masks to our children, on general sanitization in our schools, as well as the physical distancing of students and teachers. And number five, that all political gatherings and rallies are suspended for a period of 60 days, and this to take effect immediately. And anyone wishing to hold such meetings should do so in town halls, and in doing so, must observe all COVID protocols, including limiting the attendees to one-third seating capacity of the hall and the wearing of face masks. And that six, to enforce compliance at both the national and county levels, I direct the Ministry of Interior to constitute a special enforcement unit made up of the National Police Service, the National Government Administration officers, supplemented by the County Government Inspectorate units, to jointly enforce all COVID protocols. And at seven, the nationwide curfew is extended
Bye, bye.
2021.